taught you how to make homemade banana bread. You will need 3 ripe bananas, a small cup of butter, a little bit of sugar, some eggs, one cup of baking powder, but the eggs is 2, and 1 teaspoon salt, 1 cup of flour, and this is optional. You could add any raisins or walnuts on top of your banana bread.
We need a bowl.
So we only need a bowl. So first we'll take our bowl, and we're going to take our 3 bananas and break them into small pieces.
First, we're just peeling.
So, I'm gonna peel them a little bit at a time.
I'm gonna see.
Okay. Just break the bananas. And you can take a mash. And then we'll mash the bananas.
We do need it. Bananas, how will we make the bananas?
Throw bananas in. While the mixer is on. Have been mashed, and now we're gonna take a little bit of butter and pour it slowly into the bowl. Sugar.
I love sugar.
Little by little. Okay. Just dump it in. Let's pour it
in. Looks like it's all.
Yeah, don't do that, Neha. Ready for the eggs?
Is it?
Let's pour the eggs.
I'm gonna pour the eggs a little bit. Nina will stop. Now it's getting bigger and longer. I think that's for making them more. There'll be more. Everyone likes more.
Take the bowl now and spread it.
Okay, so now we're gonna take the bowl
and push.
Could I just put it in just once?
Yeah, once. You're gonna drop in the baking powder.
Thank you.
Now let's put pour in the second batch.
And now mix. You can see them flowering, could you?
We're gonna mix it. Now let's pour in some more. Some more flour. You can pour flour while they're mixing. So let's wait for a while. Okay.
Now?
Pour in some more. And I think we can dump all the flour in here.
Now it's all white.
We can try using a spoon, maybe. Is it baking soda?
Dad!
What is that?
That is this.
Oh.
No, it's actually this.
Okay, let's put
this. No, what time did you
eat? After it's all mixed up.
I'm gonna have any cherry juice. Is it?
That is sugar. We'll mix with a hand. We'll pour in walnuts all together. Is that all?
Yeah.
Now we're gonna mix all the walnuts into the batter.
Wow.
And then we're gonna pour it into the cake pan.
Then we'll have to wash our hands. And then we'll wait for a few minutes in a little.
Not a few minutes. Like about 1 hour.
Wow, I have a one right here. Yeah, mixing it. The mixing is actually fun.
Whoa.
I'm gonna get a giant scoop. Look how big I can do. Oh, I want a giant scoop!
No, I am doing the because I got it first. Oh, well, then I'm using the better spoon. Did you get the mixture, Neha? Huh? Did you? You're not allowed to. You eat it. It looks like it's doing fine. Now I think it's time to pour it into the batter.
And now we're gonna mix with our
hands.
Oh dear! Now how will I wash this?
Just put it on that plate. Now we're gonna pour in the batter into the pan with a giant spoon.
One, two, three.
The banana mixture have been baked for about an hour. Now we're gonna take the banana bread out of the container. when I, you can use a frosting knife or any other knife. Now we're going to dump out the cake. Now we got our banana bread all ready.